So today I have chicken and onions and a whole lot of thyme on my hands. Today we're making caramelized onions and chicken. So here we go. This is a really easy recipe. I've got a pan on the heat here and I'm just gonna throw in some butter, get that melting. Next step is to caramelize these onions. So that is an hour. It's caramelized. In goes some thyme and rosemary, minced garlic, about a cup of the chicken stock. So we just wanna brown the chicken, transfer the chicken to the pan with the onions, and then we want to deglaze this pan with some of our chicken stock. Balsamic vinegar, some Dijon mustard. Pour it over the chicken. This pan in the oven uncovered for about a half an hour until all of the chicken is cooked through. So when that comes out of the oven, I take it right to the table and I serve it with roast vegetables and mashed potatoes because the onions break down into this unbelievable silky smooth sauce that is amazing.